everybody, welcome back to more Kid Trip. I have been dying to play this game some more, especially after just being super pumped. Oh, there's a bunny now! Oh, we got a new monster! Oh, you know, I gotta remember I can throw a rock. Sorry. I have played this game a little bit more. Not any of the new levels, mind you. Just, oh, we got freaking Swellow! Oh my god! Okay, that's cool. Oh, it's a penguin. A penguin! Okay, sorry. But yeah, I got super psyched to play this after... Oh, man. Okay. After watching... Because I don't have Mario Maker. But after watching Chronoside just like boss Ross's level in Mario Maker... Oh, we got an owl too! Yeah! Okay, sorry. I'm super excited about this. But yeah, I've been really wanting to play this again because I just had so much fun. The first time, oh dang it, I was alive. The first time, and yeah, and so we're gonna play this some more. We're at World 3, who knows how long it'll take us to beat this. But we're gonna play it until we get it figured out. So yeah, we're gonna just see what we're doing here now. We're gonna need to, yeah, there we go. And then throw one at the rabbit. Let's go ahead and jump, jump, jump. Jump throw, oh yeah, we got it. Ah, darn it, oh, we survived. Oh, we earned it, we're still alive. Oh, we're stuck, okay. Got it. That's okay. But yeah, shout out to Chronoside. If you guys have not checked him out, go check him out. I'll put a link to his channel in the description. That guy is awesome. I suggested the level, super hard level. The dude played it and beat it. It was awesome. Whew. Okay, now let's see if I can beat this. Oh man, I am no good at this type of game, you guys. But I gotta say, man, I'm freaking loving this right here, man. Oh, dang it, soft jump. Gotta remember that. At least I'm sorta consistently getting back to that point now. That's a good sign. And we'll just see if we can continue to do that. Oh, the owl, yeah. I gotta toss at the owl at the right time. I like how the owl kind of tracks you a little bit too. So we can jump on him, we can kill the bunny with a rock. And then we just jump, jump, throw at the owl, yep. Oh, we landed on the spike. Okay. All right, yeah, I love this game, you guys. I love this game so much. Oh, dang. Oh, man, I actually, like, I saw a clip of this. Who was I watching? I was watching probably some, like, top 10 eShop games or so, or like best super cheap eShop game, something like that. It might have been, dang it, what is that guy's name? Oh my god, okay, look, I'll look it up and dang. I'll try to put a link to that in the description as well, if I can remember. I'm sorry, you guys, I'm horrible at that, but I will see. I should remember, that shouldn't be a problem. I'll put that in, and yeah, also, but yeah, I was watching a video and I saw this and there were some other cool games. I was like, ooh, I gotta try that because it looks like, you know, Pokemon Red in like Mario style world with Sonic looking esque levels, sorta, but it's, you know, just the checkerboard pattern, I think most. Oh, a new Java! Hold on. Sorry, you guys, I'm just gonna fall off here. Well, a new Java would do that on me. Okay, here we go. My computer's doing this thing for the past, little while where it's been saying that I need to update my Java, or it's been saying there's a new Java update, but every time I try to update it, it doesn't want to work, so. Okay, so I gotta get the timing on that second bunny throw. There we go, that's it, and the timing on that jump is a little better now, so let's just toss the owl, get that. Darn, I soft jumped, I was trying to land. Okay, we gotta land past that spike, you guys, we gotta land past it, that's the goal here. Toss the bunny, jump, 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 toss the owl, jump, 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 jump. Oh, we should have, that's a hard jump right there, full jump. Okay, got that, got it, we'll get it. Don't worry, you guys, don't worry. We'll get the timing down. Did we just land on that fish like a boss? Oh, owl slamming us in the face. Yes, get that, I keep wanting to call it a Twitter bird or Swellow, but it's actually a penguin, so. Pingy song. Oh god, bunny man, bugs. Okay, there we go, we gotta get some reverence. I don't know what to call the owl. Hold on, oh, okay. Freaking, no, we did it. Okay, all right, just oh god, there's a snowball. Oh god, all the bunnies, okay. Whew, we saw the finish, we know we can do it. It is possible, you guys, you know. We can do this, you guys. Yes, throw that bunny. Jump on that penguin. Throw that bunny. Yes. Well, not throw the bunny, but, you know, throw at the bunny. Throw the owl. Yes, jump. Hard jump. Jump. Soft jump. Soft jump. Hard jump. Hard jump, land. Okay, jump. Just jump over the snowball. Jump. Throw the bunny. Oh, darn, I didn't get all the bunnies. I was so close. Don't worry, you guys. Don't worry. We got closer that time. We'll get it. We will get it eventually, you guys. Look at us. We're getting this stuff figured out. Yeah, look at that. Oh. I knew that was going to happen. Woo. Okay. All right, let's do this. Don't you guys worry. Don't worry even for a second, you guys. We got this. We got it. We have it on lockdown. Oh, I forgot you got to press jump and throw separately. But, oh, at the right timing, each one of them. That's okay. We'll get it. Don't worry. This is only part one of World 3. This is only part one. Don't worry. We got, like, four more parts of this world to go through before. I think there's only, like, four worlds. I'm not sure. I haven't watched any of the levels beyond where I've been. So I don't know what to expect. Like, that freaking giant snowball. I thought, like, all the enemies that we were going to come across, we had already come across. But apparently not, because we got, you know, Owlman, Snowball, and all that. Oh, dang it, I soft jumped on that again. Okay, so we want to be at the edge of it, though. I think we've discovered that for sure. The edge is the place to be. Oh, I killed the fish. I forgot, I almost called it a frog. Oh, God, and I jumped again in the hole. It's okay. It's okay. Whoa, yeah, son. Oh, God, yeah. Okay, so, I'm falling in. Yes, we have it. We have it. Don't worry, everybody. It's on lockdown. Yes. Kill that bunny. Jump. Just only out. Oh, dang it. Oh, God. I was alive, but I forgot again. How I can continuously forget to press the same button is beyond me, you guys. Don't worry. You're not the only one wondering what's going on here. Oh! Okay, so we got to throw, but we forgot to jump. But it was a different jump this time, so that's better. That's better. We're getting closer to the target. Okay. Oh, I bet we could jump on that bunny. There we go. That's what we want right there. Oh, God! That was not exactly what I was trying to go for, but okay, we gotta jump. All right. I was gonna say something earlier, but I forgot what it was gonna be. Booba bunny. Oh God. Oh Lord. Okay. Yes. Yes. To kill the owl. Oh God. Ha! Woo! Oh God. Oh yeah. I was gonna tell you guys. If this video sounds a little bit different, I'm using a different mic. What do you guys think about this? Does it sound better? Is it not as good? Oh dang it. I'm hoping that this will get rid of the, like, I've had some audio issues in the past. Where some of the episodes would not record properly. They'd come across with a garbledy like sound, and I don't know what the cause of it is. The only thing I could figure is that my condenser that I was using had to be powered by phantom power, obviously, as a condenser does. But I keep forgetting I was gonna long jump that bunny. Let's try that. So now I'm using a dynamic microphone, which honestly, I personally... Okay, that was the way. Just jump and throw at the same time. Jump and throw. Oh, yeah, that's the way there, too. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, yeah. I gotta remember to jump at the right time on that, though. That's what's gonna get me here. Now jump, throw. Oh, God, that was not the right throw. I jumped and threw, but at the wrong time. We'll get it, everybody. But yeah, I'm using a... I'm using an SM58 now, and I personally, like I said, I think it sounds better. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, we gotta jump on past that spike. I forgot how we did that originally, too, so that's gonna be tricky. Sorry, you guys, this might be the one that we might just do this level in this episode, because I'm trying to keep these pretty short. So, and if one gets beyond 15 minutes, yeah, that's it. I just gotta jump over that spike. That's the way. That's it. Okay, gotcha. Got it. I got it. Don't worry, you guys. Don't worry. But yeah, let me know in the comments what you think about this mic and all that stuff. There we go. Yes, yeah. Oh, dang it. I didn't land on it good enough. Yeah, let me know what you guys think about this mic in the comments and all that, so I'll know. And hopefully this gets rid of my issues. I think this, like I said, sounds better for my voice personally, but that could be just me. Oh, I forgot about the monkey, y'all. Monkey! I need to throw and probably kill the monkey. Oh, I should have not sassed you up there. Yeah. Yes. Penguin, kill that rabbit. Yes. Jump. Oh god, I was not meaning to. I don't know why I spammed the jump button there. I was spamming like I was trying to throw spam, which is what I normally do, but. Okay, there we go. Not bad. Jump and kill the owl. Jump. Kill the monkey. Jump. Kill the rabbits! Oh, dang it, I didn't kill the rabbits. I forgot, and then I was too late. It's okay. We're getting it, though. Uh-oh, dang it. That's second bunny, man. Second bunny. Yes, come on, bunny. Oh, penguin got me. Yes. Also, apologies if these do get boring. I hope I am at least somewhat entertaining for you guys, even though I'm going through the same thing. I personally am... Oh, wow. I was about to say, oh, wow, that was really nice. I wasn't even really paying attention and went through that like nothing almost. And then I start trying to pay attention and I'm dying again super easy. Oh, it's so funny. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of these. I really love this series. I recommend all of you guys check this game out. You can't beat it. $4. That is a great price for a game like this. Personally, I think even if it's just a few, like even if this is the last world, I think this is worth it. It's super fun, and it's really interesting. And there's some cool challenges. There's only like 14. Trophies basically that you can get. Two of them I know I'm not gonna get, one of which probably will not not for quite a while.
One second, you guys,
sorry about that, my alarm went off. I had to go fix it, and now it's fixed, so should be good. Shouldn't have to worry about that for shouldn't have to worry about that for a while. But yeah, hopefully this sounds good, and hopefully this, I'm not boring you guys to tears as I jump and I kill the owl and I drown. Yes. Oh, don't worry. I'll add some like a little editing flair that I can kind of do a little bit more now. Still not a lot. And I apologize if my editing is severely lacking, but I'm learning. Hey, if you guys have any tips for me, let me know in the comments. I would love to hear your tips. Oh man. There's gonna be a lot of comments in the future on this that just say get good. Probably. Hey, I'm okay with that. Okay, I am a proud supporter of. Oh god! Good. Yeah. Okay, so I need to start throwing when I get on that second thing there, I think, so that I can get that monkey early. I think that's the trick here. Kill the owl. Jump over that. Jump. Go. Okay, so I killed the monkey. But I need to either soft jump and jump over that spike, or I need to hard jump and land in the middle. One of the two. Jump. Okay, so we got this part pretty well, really. We just got to get that last bit. We got the owl now. I jumped right on that spike.
Soft jump.
Jump. Yes, okay. Jump on the penguin. Jump, kill the rabbit. Basically, you throw right as you land to kill the rabbit, and then you can kill the owl in the air there, which makes that much easier if you remember. Oh god! Okay, yeah. Yep. We did it! Yes! Woo! Oh god, yes! Okay, I knew we could do it, you guys. I knew we could. All right, we're gonna do one attempt at this, and then we're gonna end the episode. Just one attempt, okay, you guys? So just one attempt! Okay. Okay, alright. I said one, so that's the end. Okay, alright. If you guys enjoyed this episode, leave a like, comment, consider subscribing. Don't forget to ring that notification victory bell if you do, and I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Later. Kid Trip for the win. Kid Trip for the win.